Well done, Gav, yourself firstly. I'd like to say a big thank you to first of all the players. You know, I think you'll all admit it's been absolutely magnificent this week. I've only got two, Terry Carr and Sherry Gallagher. They've been terrific. We can't do that, Terry. Terry, who's in charge of the youth football at the club at the minute, and hopefully you'll get some young Sligo players into the team, which is what we all want. Starting with the chairman, Michael Tulin, who at times this year must have thought he's going to end up the worst chairman Sligo's ever had. But I think now he's got a big smile on his face down there. To our committee. The committee had a thankless task at times. I think this year they've been a credit to everyone connected with Sligo. I think we all know Vincent Nelly coming late on to help. And I think they all deserve a big round of applause. People, in my opinion, have to cut the supporters. But I use my own character. Listen, I'm going to give you to go on, must be a very proud Sligo man tonight. Get at the captain.
I'm just going to sing a song they used to sing in the shame.